Joker, you need to find the control panels for those cryo generators and disable them.
Can't you see that we are unlike Batman? Both doing what we must for what is right?
Using your thermal gloves, look for the control panel.
You've been more careful. He's escaped. I'm not leaving without my wife. Do you hear me? Right there!
Thank you.
The thought of killing a man should turn my stomach. But as I look at you... We made a deal. Now get in here and find the Batman!
Sir, you can overload those cryo generators using your thermal gloves. Look for the control panels.
If Boyle had honored our bargain, none of this violence would have been necessary. He's right there. This man would be more careful.
Nice!
Patience. protects me from such pitiful technology. In a child's form, Batman. See how well you do when the air freezes in your lungs.
Lost your resolve?
mine remains as strong as ever. Where are you? You will not stop me with these toys, Batman. A child's toy, Batman. My suit protects me from such pitiful technology.
Get underneath him. I can take him from below.
Cryogenic containment failing. Prime subject Nora Freeze in danger.
Just killed him. Him and the bat. Hang on, Nora. I've almost got him.
Containment failure in capsule one. Prime subject Nora Freeze.
But you shouldn't have stuck your nose in my business. And here I thought I was going to have a problem explaining what happened in your lab. I mean, the police are never going to look at me after what you did. And with this bat freak dead, there won't be anyone left to say otherwise.
Cryogenic containment failing.
And that just leaves you.
Please, you can save her. You just have to bypass the cryotunnel.
Victor! She died! I'll keep you alive long enough to see her go! Go!
Nora.